Maaradactylus. Its name is based on an ancient legend of a chief's daughter. Her name was Mara, turned by sorcery into a river monster with long teeth that devoured fishermen. Change a few of the details and this could be my ex.